Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circumcircle of a triangle whose three sides are 7 cm, 6 cm and 5.5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here the three sides. First drawing here 5.5 cm, so this is 5.5. Next drawing 6 cm line, so this is 6, so drawing here a line of length 6 cm, and drawing another line 7 cm, so this starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. So first of all we have to draw here the three sides of the triangle, and this is taking AC line, this is BC line, and this one AB. So this is 5.5 cm, this is 6 cm, and this is 7 cm. Now first we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So first drawing here the line BC. So first drawing here a line of length 6 cm, and taking here B point and here C point. Next taking the length AB 7 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point B and drawing an arc here. Again taking the length 5.5 cm by using compass by this way, and putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point A. Now joining AC and joining the side AB, so we got a triangle ABC. Now we have to bisect the line BC, so taking greater than half of BC and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a 2 point. Now joining this bisector first. Next we have to bisect the line AB, so taking greater than half of AB and drawing an arc by this way with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So now joining this bisector, so both the bisector intersect at a point, so taking here O point. Now taking the distance OB, OA and OC, and we have to draw a arc through the point A, B and C, and this is a perfect circumcircle in a triangle. Now drawing O and B, and this is the radius of this circle. Now taking the diameter or sorry radius, so this is, so therefore radius OB equal to 3.6 cm. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.